guys, working on that judo at the Kodokan. It's so hot and humid in there.